You know, I don't do a whole lot, man. I used to build up to about 1,500. I start off at 500, and I slowly build up. But lately, I haven't been doing a whole lot. I've been doing probably about 300, 400 sit-ups. But what I'm really on is that app, that medicine ball. That's where the work is at. You know, I don't care how many sit-ups you do. The work is in the medicine ball. I mean, sit-ups is to build your core and all this. But you do all these other exercises that help build your core, too. But that medicine ball, you get on that flow, and you get hit to that body. That's how you know if you can take a shot, man. And you build like a shell. You know, your body get used to getting hit. And that's what I love. I love doing the medicine ball work.
Okay, Tim, we're going to go over to see Christina for a second and start training.
I just want to say HBO asked me to tell all of you guys, if you haven't seen the first 24/7, say it's, and I haven't seen it because I have a wedding.
Tim will tell you about it, Bob.
It's supposed to be tremendous. So I recommend that you see it. And tomorrow afternoon in the wildcard gym, Vasyl Lomachenko, the greatest amateur in history, will be working out. And of course, he will be on the card October 12th. And his training routine is something I assure you nobody has ever seen in this world.
He can show you.
The guy walks on his fists.
Upside down.
I mean, it's amazing. Amazing. So you're in for a treat tomorrow at noon at the Wild Card.
Okay, thanks everybody.
I saw him yesterday at the Dr. Gluckman's.
Yeah.
Yeah, I spoke to him.
Nice kid, huh?
Yeah, he's a good kid, man. Yeah. I told him. I was like, man, I'm going to fight him.